Oh, it's a soundtrack.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Well, I hope that is.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Oh, with a shotgun? Shorty. I have a bad disease of checking out the place. Probably should not check.
I like them.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Same with those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know.
Oh! Hey, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
What a cruel death. Let's go, kids. We have to go this way. Or so I think of that.
Yeah.
Easy, everyone. We don't need to rush it.
People. Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubt. No.
What happened to you? Okay, so I'm getting bullet up. That other gun, I should use that. But it only has two bullets, so that's a problem now. First, like this.
You think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
I'm pretty sure this hole is big enough.
This is awkward.
He's got to crawl through there.
I know, it's like every time.
Clickers!
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Oh, That's a lot. That's a lot.
Infected.
Don't worry, kid. Don't worry. We got this. Okay, I did not get this. These guys had planned to live beautifully, even have toys for their kids and stuff, but bad time comes.
Look at this place. Like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Running! Over there!
Sam!
Maybe we'll put you together. Come on.
Liam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Get us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
Come on, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked me.
You mean the wrong one?
Yeah, well, not
one moment he's up, now he's down.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. So my parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Aww. Doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Finally, I can upgrade my weapon now.
Time to go to work.
Okay. Which one? Reload speed. No. At least hold up. Fire rate is very important. I should probably do that with the shotgun. Or maybe this gun needs... No, it doesn't even have fire. Alright, fire rate of this gun, that's very important. And reload speed is also very important. Finally, I should have fire rate of this gun. And I think that is good upgrade.
There we go.
Dogs that are outside, I should probably avoid them. I think we would have to trespass through them. Yep, run away now. Could collect things for me and give it to me, that would be great.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Combination of these safes. Could this be the key? 82136. 82136. This could hold a combination to that. Safe. Yep. All right, I think it's time to move on now.
Hey, Sam. Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Yeah, but Where do we go now? Probably through here, I guess.
Street. Right now. Don't stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. Go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay.
And hey. The tough jobs are given to
be careful.